Okay, all right. Drive time, USA. My name is Vernon Howell, and I'm talking today. 5:41 Eastern Standard Time. It's a Monday, the 22nd day of April 2013, year of our Lord's. Drive time episode 30C for a afternoon program. How are you? Good to be with you, and thank you so much for tuning in. I love all my fans, and I love all the feedback the show's been getting. Been getting some good feedback. That's not... I'm kidding. No one watches this. Literally, no one watches this at times. I've looked back at uploads of... because look, this is 30C, and... there was a first season that had 28 episodes, and they had a couple A, B, and C parts, too. So, all told, there's probably about, well, at least 150 of these videos. 150 to 200 videos, probably. Somewhere in there. And there's actually some that have zero views. And, like, the most there have, like, 4 or 5 views, so... I don't know who's watching them, but, and I don't know, and the funny thing is, then it's like, okay, so you have 200 videos, most only have less than 10 views, and then you have to think, well, out of those views, did anyone even get to the end ever, because their minimum is like 6 minutes long, sometimes as long as 10 or plus, so this one's going to be a little longer because there's traffic. I'm stuck in fucking traffic. It's always weird here. There's always, sometimes I shoot right through this one part, but then other times I'm stuck here. So. And, you know, I did want to listen to the radio right now. I kind of had a weird day at work. I feel like I was, I don't know. I got, like, some stuff. It was, like, it was a C. It was C. If I was grading myself on the day overall, I gave myself a C. I think my wife is making fish tacos tonight for dinner. Love fish tacos. Some mahi-mahi or something like that. You know, whatever the fish is that you like. Fish, cod is good, too, sometimes. I like to rewatch Mad Men. Mad Men was, I don't know. I haven't really done any Mad Men recaps or anything like that. What's the point anymore? I take in media as such a weird... I feel like a weird... relationship to culture and media these days, in terms of music and movies. I saw a movie last Saturday night. I was kind of drunk. I got drunk out to dinner, and I saw this movie. We went home and watched the movie To the Wonder, Terrence Malick film. I liked it a lot. I mean, it's so amazingly similar in some ways to Tree of Life. The vibe, just in the vibe, obviously the plot is different. There's some different stuff going on. It's not as big, but still pretty big in terms of the look of it, if that makes sense. Beautiful, just a poetic, I feel like crying at times watching it a little bit. An emotional man sometimes. I don't know. Just kind of who I am. I'm going to try to run tonight. I'm going to try to kill it on the run style tonight. I forgot my snack at work. It's cold. It's really cold today. It's like, I don't even know. It seems like it's 40 degrees today, which is insane, because it's almost May. And that is, like, just not... it's too cold. Like, yesterday was kind of perfect. I think it was, like, 60 degrees. I could deal with that. Today, I said earlier today that I thought it was, okay temperature, but I think it was a little bit on the too cold side. Alright, I think I'm gonna run down this road, I think. I'm gonna do another long run. I felt good yesterday doing that. I did 10 miles, and I was like, you know what, I'm gonna try. Cause I'm rebooting my run project on my birthday, which is the 6th of May. It's a Monday. It's always nice. I like that it falls on a Monday. I feel really good about that. Can't tell you why that. You know, I can't really tell you how much looking at the calendar and seeing my birthday fell on a Monday. How much I like that. I like how it worked out like that. That really made me happy. God, April was a waste for me. I really feel like I just did not. I got behind. I just did not do a good job. April was a bad month for me, just in general, my life. I didn't have as much fun as I could have. I didn't treat my body with the respect that it deserves. I didn't, you know, didn't creatively. I sometimes get the urge to just drift off in my car, just don't hit the brakes and just go right into the woods. I think I've talked about that before. I didn't creatively exfoliate creatively. I feel like I have to sometimes just, get it out of me. Brandon, I hear that. I'm making a motion with my chest. Oh, there's a man with a lovely, three-piece suit. He's just looking back at me. I was looking at you. I was admiring your three-piece suit, young man. He was wearing a vest. Could not have been more than 22 years old, or not even wandering up this hill here. And he had his jacket thrown over his shoulder. Like he just got out of some sort of J. Crew photo shoot. What else? This is the home stretch. I wait for this light to turn green. I get going. Hopefully I don't hit two more lights. There's two more lights that I could still possibly hit. I feel like when I hit that light right there, I oftentimes hit these other two lights. We'll see what happens. Hitting all three is horrible because they're so close together. Yeah, and I think I'm going to do it now. I'm going to hit this one. I'm going to hit this light, and then the other one will probably be green by the time I go through this one, I think. Because that one's right up there in front of this one. It's funny how that works out. I put away all my wool hats, my running wool hats. There's kind of these shitty running wool hats that I run that are... I should throw out some of them because they're filthy, but... I kind of feel like I need it because of this temperature. Running in this temperature is not going to be so much fun. Okay. The one, I don't know where I wanted to run tonight, and now that I think about it, coming home from that run, I have to go up a very treacherous path. So, not sure. Well, I can actually avoid that path, sort of. I gotta retrace some footsteps. You know, I could do that run. I could do it. Oh yeah, I could definitely do it. Hey, God bless you for listening. God bless you for listening to my show, my television show. I feel okay today. I'm better than I was last week. Oh, last week was just fucking rough, man. No mas, stress hell, devil.